Good afternoon, children. I am Preeti Kumar. Welcome to the online computer class. Before we start, let us close our eyes and observe 2 minutes silence to pray for the peace within and outside, and also pray for everyone's well-being. Let us begin. As we are doing chapter one, in the previous session, we have learned about computer languages. Today, we are going to learn about language processor. What are the language processors? Computer understands only the machine language. A program written in any other computer language has to be converted into the machine language first. To translate any high-level language program to the machine language, a software is required. This software is called a language processor or a language translator. There are three different types of language translators: language processor or translators in programming and its type. So there are three types of translators: assembler, compiler, and interpreter. Assembler. Translator program that is used to convert the assembly language program into the machine language is known as assembler. A program written in assembly language is called the source program, whereas the program converted into the machine language by the assembler is called object program or object code. Next is compiler. Compiler is a translator program used to convert a high level language program into machine language. A compiler translates the whole program at once. That is, it generates the object code for the program along with the list of errors. The execution speed of compiler is faster as compared to an interpreter. Java, C++, etc. are the example of languages where we use compiler to compile our program. Interpreter. This translator program is used to convert a high-level language program into machine language line by line. It executes the instructions and the procedure for the renaming instructions. If any errors are found, they are to be removed immediately, as the converted form is not stored anywhere. So it has to be generated at the time of execution of a computer. Execution of a computer program. Interpreter programs are preferred for beginners and are slow in execution speed. Example, Logo, Basic, all these are the computer programs. Thanks everyone. Dear students, as we have reached towards the end today's class, so now let us all observe 2 minute silence for the peace within and outside and for everyone's well-being. And it is the assignment for day 4. So please do it in your notebook and mail it to me.